Morning guys, I'm up. I had to come up to the top deck to get a phone signal to call home and I didn't put any makeup on or anything. Wait, I think someone's locked me out. But I can get in. I'm gonna get coffee for Ryan, so he'll let me back in the room. We are now checking out of the Queen Mary, the haunted ship. I've just read about all the poltergeists and things.
Which one is it?
Main. And we're going back up to Hollywood to join everybody for ear play. We are now in. Shut up. We are now in the Lowe's. I have my game. Are you sure?
Yeah, look. L-O-E-W-S. Lowe's.
Lowe's. Like Joe's.
Lowe's.
I have my game changer pass and a big pack. Tis a lot of paper in here. That's all I'm gonna say about that. I'm really craving a McDonald's. I'm craving a burger like we had the other day. So then we're gonna go out and get a McDonald's, like really be cultured and get a McDonald's. This is where we're going tonight. To bowl. Bowl.
I don't know if you're talking to your glasses on.
I never talk to you. I'm Mel's diner. Those bites. Getting a burger. Finished at Mel's Diner. I've just had a tweet from Simlinks, so I'm going to go meet Simlinks in the lobby and then we're going to go have a drink somewhere, probably Starbucks, but we'll see. And Dan and Charlotte and Luke are all en route from the airport. Me and Simlinks are here at the AFI Diane Keaton premiere. They've just rolled out the carpet and I think I've had my finger over the mic the whole time.
Touched the red carpet too.
We did, with our toes.
We stepped on it.
We saw
Phoebe Buffay, my idol, my spirit animal, Reese Witherspoon.
Yes.
Emma Stone. Just way too many people.
We'll have to insert
all the pictures.
Yes.
But we did it. We touched red carpet. So.
And now we're going to the Lucky Strike. We're going to recharge and then go to Lucky Strike. Thank you. So I'm all done, I'm gonna get a bath and I've got a really early start in the morning, so I need to get some sleep and get going.